stopped at nothing to reach whatever heights he could achieve. Now, as COO of the WWE, he's using that same mentality to propel the company into the 21st century. You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around. Ladies and gentlemen, when you look at Triple